Sorry, a little out of it. Wait, you said something?
It's something Sarah showed me a few summers ago before... Yeah. Anyway, there's a plant that grows out here called lavender. It grows in the shade, along rivers, lake shores. I'm gonna see if I can find some.
Shit, brother. The way my arm's feeling, I'll try anything. But fuck the lavender, bring something I can smoke.
Whatever, I'm gonna find some of this shit, I'm gonna make a burn sap out of it, and you're gonna shut the hell up about it.
Yeah, okay. Sorry, brother, just going stir crazy up here, you know?
Don't worry, Booze Man. We're riding north, I swear to God, not too much longer. You hear me?
Yeah, out.
What the hell happened here? Wonder if they left anything worth the effort.
Oh. Thank you.
seen that coming.
Okay, here we go. Renegade Patrol. God damn it. Hey, Boozer.
God damn it!
It's a funny thing. I was remembering how, a few summers back, Sarah took me out to Bear Creek. We were picking lavender, and, she taught... she taught me how to make this sap for burns, and,
Look, I got out today. Okay? I actually had a look around the mountain. I cleared some traps. The arm's almost as good as new.
All right. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it right here.
Hey, just give me a couple days, okay? Just ride up north like you said and get out of this shithole.
Sure. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit. And hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting. Thank you.
got a better plan. Should do it. Fuel can. Here we go. That should be it. Thank you.
Goodness, where the hell is the girl? If you've hurt her, I swear to God. Who am I kidding? I'm gonna fucking kill you all, whether you hurt her or not. Hang on, Lisa. I'm coming. What's this? Lisa's? Sure as hell don't belong to a goddamn river. Small footprints, girl's size. It's gotta be Lisa. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you. Why don't you find the path? They're dead, asshole. They won't be joining your goddamn cult. Come on. The free rule of the world, huh? They're all dead. Okay. Ah, shit, almost out.
She's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
Voices from the release. Carlos has told me to listen. To listen to the voices. I can't stop hearing them. They cry in the darkness.
I must follow the path. I must stay on the path. The future is now. The day is today.
I saw a great light. I was in the wilderness, alone, searching for the path, when a great light descended upon me. A voice spoke to me, saying, "No one is joining you."
Hang on, Lisa. No matter what this do to you, just hang on.
Don't let him! Bring him down!
Topping off. Yeah, this way. She's gotta be this way. Here. They dragged her up here.
Lisa's gotta be up there. I'm coming, kid.
him! Go!
Surround him!
Here! Here!
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have I done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey, sweetheart.
No!
Hey, hey!
No!
Hey, shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right, that's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right, don't stop, no matter what. You ready? Huh? Go. Go.
Get to my bike. Run.
Safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back! Ricky, you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? That I could lose road out of here.
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. If he bothers you at all, well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. All right.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. Can you just take her? Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... had a run-in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm gonna tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
Deke, how's it going? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Booze man? Thank you, brother. I'll be by.